like to give you a mini review on this palette. That's the palette I used for this video. It's a Revolution, Makeup Revolution London, pretty incredible palette, and this is the limited version that they have released. Using peachy transition colors and five shimmery shades. I hope you can see. This one is a shimmery shade for these two shades here. And the reds and the browns and the deep purple browns are really amazing. They are highly pigmented, and these two I use it for highlighting. So while highlighting, I use this one near to my cheek area, and I use this bright one at cheekbone. So it really acts nice. So I'm going to swatch few shades, and the first shade shall be something of a brick coppery orangish shade, and this is a shimmery shade which is very much pigmented and creamy. And the next shade I'll be showing you guys is a purple burgundy shimmery shade. It is in the dark side, and we could use it on the outer corner of our eyes or for cutting crease. It is reflecting. The shimmery shades are very much reflecting. And the next shade that I have there is the shade Exceptional, and this one is on the gold champagne side. And the other two shades that are the Breathtaking and First Class are the two transition shade I have swatched on my hand like so. I'm sorry you are not able to see it properly, but I'm trying my best here. These are the transition shade that you can use. These are a peachy orangish shade that's there, and First Class is a very pale brownish color. They are super easy and blendable. All in all, this palette is a really nice. It retails for around 11.50, and I actually had gotten it for free because there was a offer going on in hookmakeup.com, and I had to buy products worth 1800 from Revolution Pro, and this palette was, they were giving it for free. I think the offer is still on, but I'm not sure about that. Be following you up with a makeup look. That is the look that I'm wearing in this video. I hope you like the tutorial. As you can see, I have put on my lashes on, and these lashes I got from eBay. You go ahead and try it on, and if you have liked whatever I have shown you in this video, then please love me. I love you too, and I'll be sure seeing you in my next video. Till then, Bye.
If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and make sure you follow all my social media accounts too. And lastly, thank you for watching.